Salutations, I'm Just a Mike, and welcome back to Tracks. We are going to load our good old, is it Nighttime Waters? Wow. There's quite a few here. Sleepy Boys? I don't remember that one. The Monster of Mankind, so edgy. We're gonna load up Nighttime Waters. Let's keep working on our good old island. We're gonna play, and we gotta get familiar with the controls again. Alright, I feel pretty good. Just gonna go through the tutorial real quick, I'll be right back. Alright. So that looks like everything. Welcome back, guys. Aww, cute little town. I forgot about my cute little town. Wow, such a busy street. A factory up here, with no way to really get up there. Fire station built into the cliff. Is there anything new to play with? That's not what I meant. But do they even have a clock tower right now? They don't. How will they know what time it is? Let's see if we can do something interesting. Ultimate. Okay, alright. I think that's a good place. We're gonna have to clear out this lamppost right here. That's not the lamppost. Is that? Did I get everything? Everything good? Alright. How do I undo? Well, I found that, so that's good. Now I just need to remember what was there. Great. Let's see. Ah, le hospital. That's not what I meant. Hospital. I get the feeling this will be easier in alt mode. Ugh. Nice clock tower inside of there. Let's get a nice little house, shall we? And get out of alt mode. Wait, what do you mean you won't place there? Well, that's an interesting development. Let's see if we can do anything fun with that. Not really. Because there's no windows on the back of the houses. Oh, they're going on a vacation somewhere. There's this lovely beach resort over here. Are there any beach resorty things I can put over here? Oh, Ferris wheels are great. That's cute. I like that. Not a circus, though. Let's see. What else is a very... some people would definitely be barbecuing on the beach. I'm from Texas. I have a skewed point of view on the world. There's never a place not to barbecue. Scuba divers, skydivers, wow. Firework toggle. How do I activate you? What is... Oh. Does that mean I could be making fancier things the whole time? That's amazing! Okay. We need a station. Because how are people gonna stop here if there's nowhere for them to stop? Where's the stations? Oh, it's over here with the people. This is going to be a regular station. This isn't a businessy place. There's going to be a platform there. And we need a name. Station Center. Let's see. What should the name of this beach be? The Party Dunes. It's a nice, clear, open area for hot air balloons. Probably a bad idea to do hot air balloons there, because I don't know how being so close to water would affect it. And... let's quickly pop down here. This is coming along here. And what we're going to have over here is a nice little farm. So we need a barn, which of course is going to be inset on the cliffs a little bit. Because these are hobbit people. Hobbity sorts of people. That door on the side is for the farmer Jim to get in and out. And just fence along the way. Let's see if we can make a good old station fit here. Right there in the fence area. That's not bad. And now... is metal fence a good idea? I think wooden fence works a little bit better. this game. It's so calming. And let's see. Small house for Farmer Joe and his family. I'm not allowed to put it there. What about a medium house? Is it because there's a barn there? They've wisened up to my tactics. Had to do the last one manually because I did them slightly out of order. Bam. And we need a nice high vantage point radio tower. Broadcast across the island. And we need to populate this little area with little maminals. All the maminals. Where are the maminals? Maminals!
Horse.
I can stick Horsey in here. Horsey does not sit well in there. Horsey sits well. And cows will be grazing over here, a little spread out as they are. Why is there a little tiny fist there? And then chickens will be like up on this cliffside, with pigs on this side. Those two are inside each other. And not in a weird way. Totally in a weird way. And just fences, mate. Just fences. Going right over. Not quite to the rocks, because that'd be a little bit dangerous. But pretty near it. Which is still dangerous, but it's up to the farmer's discretion about whether or not that's okay for him. There. He's worked with these animals for years. He knows their habits. They don't often travel down steep cliffs. I really like the music. It's so pleasant. I forgot. I need a little bit of fence between the pigs and the sheep. They are sheep. They go baa. They don't go baa. They're not sheep. They're chickens. There we go. Almost there. Level 4. Ooh. 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 That's nice. I like. And this is Farmer Joe's cliffside farm. And one more horse. And need some hay bales. Characterizing the area a little bit. There. Oh no, that's blocking the little horsey. Just get a whole stack of it then over here. Let me see. Oh, that's nice. That's so smooth. Wow! Holy crap! You can put it anywhere! How come I never played with this before? That's awesome! That's awesome. Okay. So, we have more empty space that we can work with. Oh, I almost forgot. He needs a silo. Right out back here. I think we need a smaller town over here. So maybe they don't have, like, a fully developed police station like that, or a fire station, or a hospital, really. Medium houses are the tallest, but they have the park. Get some small houses sprinkled in. Nope, no tall houses, medium houses. And then there'd just be, like, a bakery. Some smaller houses again. Medium house. No flower shops per se. But there would be a nice greens area. And they're mostly around the park. And that's really all there is to do in this town. There's a beach over there, but yeah. Not a whole lot of people do that. A whole lot of people would do that, but like... Oh, tractor! For Joe! Joe's tractor would be parked like right back there. Let's see. School bus would definitely travel between the two towns. Actually, no. If they have a train station, but like the train station wouldn't be exactly reliable for going to school on a daily basis. I'd hate it. I'd hate it a whole lot. Station over there with its platform. And they would have a school bus that comes by on a daily basis to pick up the good little boys and girls to take them to school. So there's the park station, and then there's the small town station just at the foot of the park. And then there's the beach resort little fun area with boats. Let's see. What else can we do? That's great for a farm. Right there. That's how he gets in and out on the second level. He uses the windmill on the second floor of his barn. I like this. It's a nice little cute island. Busy city over here, small town over there. Let's drive around it, shall we? And save later. We're going into the park. Look at all the bushes and water. It's so cute. It's so cute. And let's turn here so that we can see the good little, there's a good little boys and girls going to school. Mr. Green's groceries and the bakery. We don't really pick anyone up, so let's just speed through this. Oh, it's still technically going in the right direction. That's nice. This time we go straight. Oh, this game is so cute. I love it. Farmer Joe's farm. I think I should put something in this big field over here. Slowing down, we're in a residential area. Gotta cool it with the speed. There should probably be more houses along this side because stores are usually more centralized in towns rather than just like on the outskirts. Going up the mountain. Isn't this a fun adventure? We're gonna want to take a right. There we go. We might want to slow down as well. These are dangerous cliffs. You don't want to be driving too fast on these. I like this. This is lovely. That's not how I planned to go. Well, I guess we're going into the mine so that we can turn around. some foresight? Is that what it says? Poor foresight on my part. This way. You're going fast? You're going as fast as you can. Little cranes doing their work. Big ol' mountain that they're mining out. Probably dangerous, actually. This game is absolutely lovely. I wonder if there's a way I can post, like, the maps I made to, like, the community. Having a nice time, Bill. Fuck you too, then. Probably couldn't hear it from so far away, so you don't deserve the fuck you, but still. Okay, you're right. And we're going down to the station. Stop! Alright, no one's here. Let's go. Not that they could get on anyway. I'm a ghost. He's a phantom. Danny Phantom. Okay. Sorry about that. Well, thank you guys for watching yet another episode of Tracks the Train Sinking. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Remember to take care of yourselves. And tomorrow's another day. I hope to see you then.